The gods are pleased that you have collected all of the 6 artifacts, but the pursuit for peace is not over. Seek out my corpse and return it to this tomb. But be warned, the Queen of the Kiamat Empire is furious with your doings and will tear your body to pieces unless you are properly armed.
Thank you.
Listen to me now, and I will give you my kingdom on Earth. You shall stand at the head of the living and wear the sacred crown of power and supremacy. You will rule everything on which the eye of the sun shines. The praise of all nations will be laid at your feet, and you will live forever, because I am giving you the gift of immortality. Leave this tomb now, as I seal it forever, and follow the path back to your people. May the gods shine on you and give you peace for all eternity.
The Valley of Karnak is no longer in danger. At last, the people of Egypt can begin rebuilding the new kingdom. The world rejoices, and a huge ceremony is held in your honor. A renewed sense of peace and happiness is adopted by everyone on Earth. Several centuries later, your immortal power is proven superior to all other living creatures, and you become King of the World.